Thank you, ladies. That was beautiful. Our scripture reading today is from 1 Corinthians 5, verses 7 and 8. 1 Corinthians 5, 7 and 8. And it says, therefore, purge out of the old leaven. Let me try that again. Therefore, purge out the old leaven, that you may be a new lump, since you truly are unleavened. For indeed, Christ, our Passover, was sacrificed for us. Therefore, let us keep the feast, not with old leaven, not with the leaven of malice and wickedness, but with the unleavened bread of sincerity and truth.
Amen.